desperately went to the cross. On that cross, he bore your sin, and as bearing your sin, the Father in heaven crushed his only begotten Son.